Hello there, my name is Joel. Last year I completed the MSc in Fusion Energy, which I'm going to talk a little bit about now. I grew up in a small village just outside of Durham, which is about an hour up the road in the northeast of England. I then went on to study natural sciences at Downing College at the University of Cambridge, where I specialised in physics. So after I graduated from Cambridge, I wanted to continue my studies by doing a master's degree, but I felt like I didn't have that much research experience yet, so I was more interested in doing a taught master's. And after having a look around, I came across the Fusion MSc and became really, really interested and went on to apply and study it.
The course had a lot of optionality to allow me to choose to do what I was most interested in, and it was on a really important topic. Humans use a lot of energy, there's no getting away from it, and we want to make a lot of energy in a way that doesn't damage the environment, and in my opinion, fusion is the best way of doing that. I'd also visited York a lot of times when I was younger, just being from up the road, and York is such a beautiful city, so I felt really excited to move here. One great thing about the course for me was the variety of people who were on it. There were people who had just finished their undergraduate from York, there were those who had just graduated from another university, like myself, and there were those who had been working for a few years and have just returned to studying. This really helped with the sense of community within the York Plasma Institute, where the course is based. Everyone is super friendly and it's a real close-knit group. What helped me feel this was being the course student representative during my time. I would often meet with Nigel, the course director, and Ruth, the course administrator, to discuss my opinions and share the thoughts of my course mates, which really just showed the care they had for us when they would take this feedback and act upon it. What helped build this really welcoming environment were the lecturers who taught the modules. Not only were they leading experts in their fields, but they really loved what they were teaching, and that really came across in the lectures, which is why they were so good at teaching the material. This is why I chose my master's project, investigating interplanetary shocks in the solar wind. Not something directly fusion based, but built upon all the plasma physics we had learned in our course. My supervisor, Clement Moussard, was one of our lecturers, and I really enjoyed his course, and he was incredibly supportive during my project, which just made me love the topic of space weather. So I'm recording this video at the Astro Campus, the University of York's Observatory, a site that's used for both teaching and for outreach. I'm the current graduate intern for Physics Outreach, responsible for organising and running a variety of physics-related outreach events. A lot of these activities take place here on the Astro Campus, ranging from finding constellations in the sky, looking through solar telescopes for features of our sun, and using our main telescope to observe planets and moons in our solar system and beyond. I knew very little about astronomy and astrophotography, taking photographs of nebulae and galaxies with telescopes, but if you were involved with outreach, you could book some time on the telescope and actually learn these really fun skills just in your own time. My current role lasts 1 year, and so beginning this October, I'll be starting a PhD in space and planetary physics under the supervision of Jim Wild at the University of Lancaster, investigating how the solar wind drives our magnetosphere.
So hopefully you've got the sense that I've had quite a varied past few years, both in terms of where I've been, but also the type of physics I've been interested in. But York has definitely been a really great part of my life, and the MSc in Fusion Energy has actually given me the skills that I need to properly be a researcher and also lead a kind of life in academia in plasma physics. So I highly encourage you to look at the course and really consider applying.